Guys, it's the new lens. Let's unbox this. Let's unbox this right now. Wow, sir, this right here is the 10-18mm wide angle lens. I will be mainly using this for vlogs. I can't believe it is right here in my hand. Wow. This is amazing. Autofocus and stabilization. Let's put this on the camera. I feel like you guys deserve a bit of an explanation as to how this works. So the lens I've got on right now is an 18-55mm lens, it's a kit lens, and this is a 10-18. So this is 18-55, and the 18 is the widest it'll go. On this wide angle lens, 18 is the most zoomed in it'll go, just to give you some perspective. And then it goes all the way out to 10mm, which is so wide. Okay, this is the most zoomed in it can go, 18mm. Together, we're gonna go to 10. Oh my god, this is amazing. This lens zooms out so far. This is holding the camera without even my bendy tripod, and it looks massive. My vlogs went from this being the widest to this. This, the reason why I wanted this lens specifically, because the 10-22 was too much, but this is a very close representation of what our eyes can see because it's such a wide angle. Wow, look at this lens. This is so trippy. Oh my god. Let's put it on the bendy tripod and see what it'd look like if it was a vlog. I'm holding the camera as far away as I usually would have. It's just you guys usually see this. And now, it's brought the vlogs to a whole another level for sure. I'm so happy. I've saved up for this with my own money and I've bought it. I've worked hard for this lens. If I got it given to me, just handed to me on a plate, I don't think I would be as appreciative as I am now. But it's wow. Really. It's hard to explain how cool it... I don't know if it's just me being a nerd, but wow.